Hey there, it's Seb Fry here with another very exciting episode of Seb Fry TV. And you may notice, if you're a regular viewer, that I'm not in my normal, secure, undisclosed location. I am in a beautiful Hyatt hotel room in lovely Sacramento, California, here for the 2019 California Association of Realtors Spring Business Meetings. So we're talking about all the, you know, legislation that's coming down the pike here in California. But that's not what I want to talk about. What I want to talk about is the very sad news, wah, wah, that I lost a listing. Yeah, I lost a listing. I was competing against another agent. And what happened was is that I told the client the truth. I said, listen, if you want to get this high price for the property, you're going to have to do some work. I'll take care of all the work for you. You know, I mean, like, I'll handle it all. But, you know, like, you're not going to get this really high price unless you do, you know, like, you know, these things, you know, and if you don't want to do those things, that's fine too, but it's going to sell at a lower price down here. Well, here's the thing is that most people, they choose their agent to list their home based on two things. One, the commission that they say they'll charge, and two, the price that they say that they can sell it for. So also my commission was higher than this other agent's and my price was lower because, you know, that is the reality of the situation. You know, I mean, we can talk about my commission all day long. You know, I do feel that I definitely bring that value, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to, you know, net her the highest price doing it my way. But, you know, we have this other agent, this other cut rate agent who is going to just say they're gonna bring you a higher price for no investment and whatnot. So, you know, it could be that I'm completely mistaken. I don't really think so. It's an out of area agent, and I, you know, it's in my backyard. So I'm pretty sure I got my finger on the pulse of the market right there. But it's very common that you as a agent, you're going to lose the listing for telling the client how it is. But, you know, here's the thing, folks, is that there is a reality out there. There's a universe somewhere where I believe that I could have both told the truth and gotten the listing, right? And I didn't do that. And that's on me. That's my fault, right? Like I'm going to take this one, like, you know, like when it happens that I don't get a listing, I'm going to take away the lessons that I learned, you know, and I'm going to apply them and just get, you know, forever and ever, you know, improving and getting better at that, because really, you know, like, I'm not doing her any favors by losing the listing either, right? You know, I mean, like, she's going to have, I think, a worse experience and probably end up losing money. You know, and that's sad, you know, but, hey, so it just, you know, signal to me, got to up my game, get a little better at, you know, delivering, you know, the bad news and still winning the listing. So that's like a work in progress. I'm still fine tuning it there. All right. Well, I just wanted to share that because that's what happened, today. Yeah, that's it for this episode of Seb Fry TV. Do me a favor. Would you share this with all your friends, families, coworkers, colleagues, and anybody that you know who's thinking about buying or selling a house? I would sure appreciate it. And maybe I'll have like a special edition of Seb Fry TV talking about, you know, Legislative Day, which all the realtors were up here in Sacramento for Legislative Day to meet with our legislators and learn about all the new housing agenda that is working its ways through government here in Sacramento. All right, that is it for this episode of Seb Fry TV. I'll have another episode up for you before too long.